What's the plan? Are we going to fight or negotiate our way out?
I say we do a bit of both. If we can escape with our lives and peace, I consider us lucky.
Look, we'll need a bit more than
luck. Well, that's all we're getting.
Guys, who's outside the window?
I'm the Warlock. I'm here to aid you in this war.
Oh my god, we have a new friend. Thanks, bestie. Let's get back to the meeting.
I also have brought knowledge.
What is it?
The Republic will be here in 2 minutes. There will be no conversation, just war. Code Red, shields up. All personnel to battle stations.
I must say, Chancellor, this army is better than I could have ever expected.
What were you expecting, High Evolutionary? I do control 1.3 million planets.
You do study your enemies well.
I know their weaknesses, their foes.
This party shall stand like never before.
Bounty hunters? We are working with bounty hunters?
I am more than a bounty hunter.
Thanos, you bring news?
The Separatists rally with our cause. A short peace time has been established.
Master, I have a bad feeling about this.
So do I, Anakin, but the Council's decision is final.
This ship is 797 times larger than ours. It was created by Dr. Zan, physicist and inventor from Krypton. They also joined by 62 Ventator star shuttles.
Versus one Enterprise.
And a Superman.
Unfortunately, you won't be helping much.
What's that?
Because of the bad plan.
Bat plan?
The bat plan. Three teams. Team 1 includes a gentleman's club and Superman. They'll beam down to the planet's surface.
Why would we do that?
Team 2, me, my son, my two gate buddies, Peggy and Spider-Man, will board the ship, lower the shields, and then Team 3, the Enterprise, and other ships will fire.
Wait, so what do Team 1 do?
Some of these villains won't go down without a fight.
So we kill them. Sounds like a plan. Obviously, the Enterprise won't be the only ship, no?
We have sent Lieutenant Worf to get help from the Klingon Empire.
Hey, Pete. We have a distress call from the Enterprise.
Rocket, let's go.
Wait, Peter, are you sure you want to get involved?
Yes, Earth is my home.
Come out with your hands up.
It seems the people out here aren't a threat.
You just had to jinx it. My name is Anakin Skywalker. Are you from Earth?
I am from outer space.
We are.
I'm here to help you, but we can't kill any clones.
Tell that to them.
Don't worry, Spider-Man doesn't
Neither
kill.
Neither does Batman.
The Warlock does.
Adam, no.
Mighty Thanos, we have intruders on deck 12.
It is a Warlock. Let me deal with it. Adam, who do you think you are?
No, I'm part of the Earth's battalion. No one died, right?
What are you doing? We agreed to no killing.
I didn't agree to anything.
Enough. Both of you arguing isn't going to win this war.
Thanos, I apologize. Sending down the High Evolutionary was a mistake.
I'd like a man who admits his mistakes, but I'd like more a man who can fix them. Joker, deal with it.
The shield control box is behind the door. Hello, Batman.
No, don't. This is my fight.
How fun. What? He was in our way. You have too much anger, Thanos. This can all be solved through a simple
call.
Team
3, shields are down.
Okay, fire photon torpedoes. Greetings, Captain. I'm afraid that the shields are quite operational. It seems you also have a guest on aboard our ship. Well, so do you.
The Enterprise is in our custody.
Oh man, are we late to the
Hello,
party?
Hello, Team 3. Batman to the Enterprise. Do you
Maybe
me?
They've been captured.
Adam, it's me, Peter Quill. The Guardians of the Galaxy. The Enterprise has been compromised.
Peter, it's great to see you again. Can you beam us onto your ship?
You have done me well, Darth Tyrannus.
The Enterprise is in our custody.
At last, the work over generations is complete. The day of victory is at hand.
General Grievous, you bring you...
There seems to be a ship 15 miles north.
Master, it is not yet time to step out of the shadow. Let Thanos make this transition.
My name is Thanos, and I am the Mad Titan. You are all that is left of Earth's army. Give us those Infinity Stones and Superman as well. Your planet shall be spared.
Hey, Grimace? Yeah, no, I think I'm gonna have to pass.
Fire!
This is Lieutenant Worf from the Klingon Empire. Stand down or we will open fire using our superior ships.
They are bluffing. Their ship is nothing compared to ours.
This will be an easy war.
How are things up there? Not great.
They've captured the Enterprise.
And their crew.
Hey there, I'm Anakin Skywalker. This is my droid 3PO.
Hello.
My name is Captain Rex.
Whoa, this is trippy. Am I the only one who thinks we all sound the same?
I hear it all right.
Chancellor, they have arrived at the surface.
I propose the motion that we open fire, then beam down the entire army.
I was thinking the exact same. Chancellor, Zhang, Diana, stay here. Everyone else should follow me.
Come out with your hands up.
So, Captain, how many enemies are we looking
Approximately
at?
Approximately 200,000.
That's a lot of people.
There is 0.0009% chance we all make it out alive.
I know, I'm surviving.
Either die fighting or we get executed.
I prefer option one.
Hello, Peter.
Hey, Mr. Strange. Guys, we can go back home and come up with a better plan.
There's no need for that.
Why not?
You thought you were the only one who wanted to fight for Earth?
God bless America.
Avengers, assemble.
Earth Battalion, do what he said, but like 10 times cooler.
I hate vampires. And werewolves.
You're just a cheap knockoff.
Says you.
Calm down. Boys, we all know who the original is.
Hey, Captain.
Hey, Captain.
Hey, Captain.
You're Peter.
Thanks, Dr. Octavius.
I was hoping for Kenobi. Why are you here?
I'm as good as it gets.
My name's Carter. Pleased to meet you.
I'm Batgirl.
How many of you are there?
Only one, because I'm the only Batman.
Run in fear, for I am taken.
That felt too easy.
Nice hat.
You too.
Another job for Cat Bane.
Bane,
that's
eh?
Right. And you are?
The name's Bane.
But I'm Bane.
My point exactly. There can only be one Bane.
You can thank me later.
Look, R2. What? No, I am not going to steal his hat. Or am I? Oh. Come, R2, let's go!
What? Where's my hat?
Batman, how is this war going to end?
Any proof it was Loki impersonating Joe Biden to start the war?
You ask, you receive.
Again with Loki.
Tony, can we lighten it up?
Friday, drop a beat.
Yes, this is Mjolnir's favorite song. I used to do all the dances to this.
Thor, I never knew you danced.
Of course I did. Who do you think created the electro shuffle?
Your gig is up, Loki.
The gig hasn't even started yet.
He's on the ship, the most secure place on the battlefield. We need someone who can get shot and still fight.
I'm the best at what I do, but what I do isn't very nice. What a bunch of show-offs.
Maul and Dooku in the same room? Can I trust you with these guys?
Don't worry, Annie. We've got
this. It was foolish of them to abandon you.
We will have the ability to rebuild Krypton. Why won't you give me your blood?
Krypton days are over. It's Earth time for glory.
What do you see in these Earthlings that I don't?
Everything.
Majesty, the enemy is behind the blast door.
Don't worry, my queen. No one can get through those doors. I built them myself.
Anakin, you must stop this madness.
Master, I was beginning to wonder when you were going to show up.
Young Skywalker, in the name of the Galactic Republic, you're under arrest.
For what? I haven't done anything wrong. What is it, R2?
And back.
Greetings, Mad Titan.
I need your shape-shifting ability.
Stupid aliens. I'm going to kill them all.
You're telling me good guys do that?
No, they don't. Windu, we are on the wrong side.
What?
We are working with you, for Christ's sake. Let's go join your friends.
This is my bad saber.
Kenobi. Kenobi was mine. You took him away from me, and I shall have my revenge.
You won this chapter, Jedi, but chapter 2 shall be for the Sith.
Loki's behind this door.
If it isn't the Earth's battalion.
Thanos, we made it last.
If you had one shot, one opportunity.
Puny spider. You ever wanted. Fun isn't something one considers when balancing the universe. But this, does put a smile on my face. Brit, I do admit that your imperialism skills are legendary. I took inspiration.
I thought legends were myths.
I'm not familiar with you. Who might you be?
My name is Robin.
Get off my son.
Nice to meet your fellow dad.
Rise, my Moon Knight.
I think we can't win.
Don't say that, Steve.
But we can make him live.
Window?
Are you sure that's the only way? Positive.
You keep getting up. You're not a god.
No. But I do work for one.
Steven!
You don't have to do this. No!
Steven,
listen,
no.
Peter. If we don't get Loki, he died for nothing.
Kal-El, your father saw great things for you. Prove him right.
My father would want me to do this.
Deanna, stop this. You've lost once already.
I don't care.
Obama, what are you doing here?
We'll finish this.
Surrender or die.
I choose option 3. Survive.
Nicely done.
We could have done better.
Did they ever find the body?
No, it's still out there, in space. Hey, Pete, are you okay?
No. Do I look okay?
Hey, kid, loss is part of the job.
It shouldn't have to be.
You're right, it shouldn't. But remember, you're a hero for a reason.
Right, because with great power comes great responsibility.
Exactly. See you around, kid.
Bye, Peter.
So, Steve, what's the next mission?
I don't know, but whatever it is, it'll be an Avengers mission.
What?
You're an Avenger, Peggy. Welcome to the club.
Anakin, you should be very proud of what you've accomplished today. I've spoken to the Council. We will agree you should make a Jedi Knight. You'll have a Padawan.
Whatever life has in store for me, I'll never forget what my uncle said to me. With great power comes great responsibility. This is my gift. This is my curse. Who am I?
I'm Batman.
Where am I? What happened?
We were hoping you could tell us. Theory. You've been drifting in space for 2 months back to Earth, which is, of course, impossible to survive for a human.
How is our mysterious visitor?
Not quite sure yet,
I was about to get Charles.
I'm already here.
Wait, so it's been 2 months?
Yes, a long time to be drifting in space.
Wait, so where's Thanos?
Great, Scott.